like it was early hours of the morning, you knock on the door, he comes to the door, and I said to him, have you got a son, Luke? And he said, yes. And for him to say to me, how bad is it? He knew what had happened. And you're trying to think, how do you tell somebody that you wish that it wasn't as bad as what it was, but, you know, it is. You know, it's... Yeah, it's just not a good feeling.